Hi guys, welcome to channel Lalalak, everyday interesting news from Kpop for you. And today's topic we talk about clothes Jisoo wearing over year, and we answer to fans about growing facial hair. Jisoo fan praise Jisoo for her simple and humble down-to-earth behavior. Some of her fans said they witnessed Jisoo keep wearing the same outfit over year again and again, even though Jisoo can buy 100 different of them, but she doesn't want to. Just like recently Jisoo photo she just posted on her Instagram. Friends realized that actually the clothes she wearing, Jisoo wear it since 2018 when she filming on Blackpink House. And they also often saw Jisoo wear it at the airport too. Jisoo can be called one of a very famous K-pop idol, and she's a member of worldwide famous girl group Blackpink. Jisoo be many luxury brand ambassador, and of course she earn very high profit, gaining money every minute. She can wear whatever she want, but she still choose to be this simple. That's why Jisoo fan press her a lot. Another news from K-pop too. We got black hair from Kim Taejong again, and he answered the question, will he growing mustache and beard or not? Kim Taejong, aka V, member of boy band BTS, just dyed his hair to black after having a brown and white hair color for a while. He did lie on viewers recently and came to surprise fans with this new look. We told his fan, I dye my hair to black again. We read the comment of fans who asked him to grow mustache and beard. We replied said, no, I want growing facial hair. I think it doesn't suit me. He continued say, people surrounding me said, it not suit me. I have a young face, it not suit with beard. And in the live, we also talk about Jungkook solo new song. We said he wrote Jungkook's song 3D and 7, all expect, it really cool, our golden magnet. And recommend his fan who not yet listening, go to listen to. Thank you for watching. If you like the video, please give me subscribe and like, and I will upload more and more videos. Have a nice day, everyone.